That's right. Whoa, watch out now. It goes into the dugout of the Padres, and Derek Norris first to scramble after it. If it's going to hit anyone, it would have hit him.
I was going to say Derek Norris probably got down on his knees to block this bat coming in.
Boy, it was right at him. Can
yes,
you believe
it?
Isn't it tough enough that he gets all those foul tips? Now your own teammate throwing lumber at you. Hang in there, Derek.